just a quick tip on this these fish on buckets. Don't ever attach the rope to the handle. The handles have a tendency to pull out and jerk out, especially when some rough swells. So always drill some holes in the side of the bucket and attach it to the side of the bucket. The bucket will rip out.
Yeah, we've all lost a couple, huh?
Yeah.
At least one.
You only lose one.